Sarah the Sweet.
One, sir. This is our room. One single bed, one queen bed. I'm staying in tonight. Air conditioner, heater, table. Sarah the Great having a little scuba snack. Built-in makeup area. Some art on the walls. Art of a local church, actually. Actually, I take that back. This is one of the roadside shrines that they put up for people that have died in particular areas. And let's see here in the bathroom. Nice. So I've got a hanging closet. Sink. Toilet. These all have really big showers. Two different kinds of shampoos, two different kinds of conditioners, and I don't know if you can see this, but they give you like really gigantic bars of soap too. So great, huge shower, plenty of towels, a couple towels there, a towel there, several towels there. And then more folded up, extra toilet paper and a blow dryer. Then we'll go on to the next room. You can see the community kitchen table here. Some games. The drawer has got some books. And a couple microwaves here. Microwave and a microwave, gas cooktop with gas underneath, pots and pans, juicer, two coffee makers with coffee, a hand juicer, knives, coffee grinder, another coffee maker, toaster, plates. Big sink. Another room. This is Rio room. Another queen size bed with a single. I think this is the coolest temperature room. It's quite cool in here, but right now it's sweatshirt weather at night anyway. It's January of 2019. Sitting table, chair. Beds are really comfortable. They're regular mattresses, but they also have covers over the top of them. There's this cute room. Air conditioner.
in-wall heater.
Another bathroom. Again, quite a few towels, extra toilet paper, more towels down here, blow dryer.
Big shower head.
The sun. Two full-size refrigerators and freezer, outdoor barbecue. This is the room we stayed in last night, Trinidad. I think this is the smallest room, so it's got a queen bed. Real rock wall, air conditioning. It has a plug-in heater in this room. There's no in-wall heater, but I doubt you'd need it. Big bathroom again. Go. And we're in Mulege, Mexico on the Baja. And here is the contact info. Highly suggest you stay here. Very nice people and a nice place to stay. Very comfortable.